So we think that next step would be to quantify these reservoirs and maybe categorizing these reservoirs into reservoirs that evaporate a lot of water and reservoirs that do not evaporate less.